Namaskar people! Look what I'm wearing. I'm wearing an Oromia gamusa. Why? Because Bihu is just around the corner. And today I'm here in Pragjyotika. And this place is filled with a lot of stuff which is very, very endemic to Ahom, to my beautiful Assam. And this place has a lot of things which are which I think all of you out there who have never visited Assam will like this place, because this place is it's got a lot of Assamese stuff. Come, I'll show you. Look at this. It's beautiful, no? Look at all this. And you should people, and I'm telling you one thing, Bihu is just round the corner. Like I said, I've got this gamusa on. And this, look at this entire almira. Baidu has come out with these beautiful gamusas. My God, look at this gamusa. You have to come to Pragjyotika to get this stuff. We've got look at this gamusa. My gosh, I'm amazed. Look at the craftsmanship of our labors, of our people who are the weavers. And for information, let me tell you that Hualkusi is the place in Assam where all this is done, all these beautiful things are done. And for those of you who do not know where is Hualkusi, please come to Assam, go to Hualkusi. It is a beautiful place where you will find the weavers out there. So these are the clothes, Baido. So ebar ki ekebar bihu kane ready apnalo iman dhuniya dhuniya ebu sab kor pa ahise baro
amar kon kusi pa hai haju pa
hai acha
acha bai pa hai
apaka mask ikhono amar tholwa haya bunwa na bor dhuniya bor dhuniya aru apnalke mekhla sadu kiba notun kiba anise ni মাফলাৰো আপুনি দেখক আমাৰ এইখিনি মানে মই কওঁ যে আই মাষ্ট টেল ইউ ওৱান থিং দিজ আৰ বিউটিফুল স্কাৰ্ভছ অফ আৰ ট্ৰাইবেল কমিউনিটি অফ আৰ ইণ্ডিজিনাছ কমিউনিটি অফ আসাম
এখন কাৰ্বি
Look at this.
Karbi.
Naga. So, jimane imane dhuniya dhuniya bostu amar yat ase ahomot apnaloke muthote ahomole ahok ar saok amar apnaloke jodi if you are a tourist in Assam and if you think you want something traditional from the state of Assam, Pragjyotika is the place. You will find all these things here. Then amar baido kigoraki ase, they will help you out.
And see mekhela sadar
eh asa
missing mekhela sadar,
this is a missing mekhela sadar. Can you see that? It's so beautiful. Ekhon sadar no ekhon mekhela sadar khon dekhok sun ebar kiman dhuniya. Look at the weave, look at the intricate weaving that has been done. And I'm going to show you by putting this on. Look at that. Just go back, Tyrus, so that you can show the whole thing. See, this is a beautiful mekhela sador. At Pragjyotika, you can get it here. This is a missing mekhela sador. Come here, and you can get all this. And Baidu is going to show all the beautiful Baidus out here. They're going to show you all this. And look at this. Look at these stacks of shelves which are filled.
This is
the most beautiful thing that Assam can give to the world. The golden thread muga is found only in Assam. Okol ahomot apnalake ei golden thread to pabo. And this is the most beautiful. Look at this mekhela sador. Look at this weave. This is the mekhela, which is the skirt. And this is the sador, which goes on top. And this is the blouse piece. So if you want something traditional for you to take back to Maharashtra, to Gujarat, to Kashmir, to any other place, come to Assam and you will get a beautiful pair of mekhela sador.
sari.
Look at this. This is a part silk sari. The other silk that is endemic to Assam is pat. Apart from muga, this is pat. If you want to wear a party dress, you can get this beautiful, beautiful sari for yourself. Wonderful. And this is another sari. This is a muga silk sari. Again, the silk which is endemic to Assam. Here we have, look at this, wow! Ooh, it's so beautiful. Can you see that? Can you see the weave? The design is so intricate. It's so beautiful. Amazing. For my friends who want to get a dress like this, you know where to come to, right? After seeing my video, you have to come here. You have to come to this place because this is the place. Look at this. These are stoles. These are like shawls. You can wear them over your dress, over a beautiful gown, or you can wear them over your sari, your mekhela sador. This is one of the stoles. Look at the designs here. You must take a close of this. This is so beautiful. Can you see that?
Eri and muga mix, and
this is eri and muga mix, and this is only eri. Wow, this is so beautiful. It looks so good over a red mekhela sador or a red and white mekhela sador or over a sari also. This is so beautiful. Hoy na baido ki dhuniya lagibo enuka khan ronga mekhela sador jor logot ki dhuniya lagibo hosake otti dhuniya. And the prices, let me tell you one thing, the prices of all these products are very reasonable. You must come to Prajyotika. This is one emporium which is actually a government emporium. I have come here because it's a whole world out here. Ahom, you can find here. Ahom, whether it's products of these things, I mean these products, for starting from gamusa to scarves to mekhela sador to stoles to saris, all these things you can find in Prajyotika. So this is one place where you need to come to. And I must show you this. This is a beautiful coat. This is a waistcoat that men can wear. This is a beautiful, beautiful coat that men can wear. And apart from that, all these different styles are here. This is another style of coat. See, this is karbi. And this is? This is naga. Can you see that? This is such a lovely, lovely waistcoat. See? Oh yes, of course. These bags are very beautiful. Can you see these bags? Beautiful bags. These are some beautiful bags that you can see. You can just come and pick up your bags, and here you can put in your money, your poetry book, your anything that you want. You can just put it into these bags. These are such amazing bags. Oh, this is a karbi stole. Look at this. Wow. Look at this. Can you see that? You can wear this over a black gown. You can wear this like this, like I'm wearing my pair of jeans. You can wear it like this. Or you can just put it across like that, and voila! You have a nice scarf.
Oh, naga shawl.
Look at this naga shawl. I remember I had one of these shawls which my mother had. Look at this naga shawl. Beautiful. And you just wrap it around. আৰু বাইদে কি দেখুৱাব ইমান ধুনীয়া ধুনীয়া বস্তুবোৰ দেখুৱাইছে লাভলি দিছ ইজ এনাদাৰ নাগা শ্বল চি অল দিছ স্টেক্স ইন স্টেক্স অফ স্টাফ
এটা মাফলা দেখা নাই
এণ্ড ফৰ দোজ অফ ইউ হু ৱান্ট
অল ইউ আৰ ইউ আৰ মাচ
বিউটিফুল বিউটিফুল থিংছ দিছ স্কাৰ্ফছ ফৰ ইয়াৰ টু চেভ ইয়াৰ চেল্ফ. These are all handmade by our craftsmen, by our weavers. So if you want any of these, you just need to buy them. Oh, okay. And then we will go around.
Hadam makla.
I am so impressed by this. Look at this. This is nice. You can also think of putting it around your head like that, and just like I do. And that's Shukara style. Thank you. And then we will go around. I'll show you this beautiful japi. Look at this japi. You want any of this for your living room? You have it. Look at this. Isn't it beautiful? If you want to put it up in your living room, you have this beautiful japi. And in case, look, we've got so many local stuff. Assam is filled and filled with local stuff. Look at this japi. This is japi, it's also beautiful, isn't it? It's great. It's great. And these are all beautiful mementos that you can think of giving it in your meetings. And this is a handmade lamp. And again, I really love this. Tyrus, you must show this. This is so cute. This is a piece which you can put up. You can put up in your wall. This is something which is very cute, which has been cutely made. And if you want to put up a little brooch here, you can think of doing that. I'm putting it up here, somewhere here. You can think of putting this as well. There are thousands of things from Assam. Thousands and thousands of things. These are the bags. Look at all this. They've got these beautiful baskets. All beautiful baskets made out here. And wow. Yes, we must go upstairs. Come with me. We must go upstairs. And we must go and see what's going on upstairs. Okay, look, we've got all this stuff. Look at this. If you think you want to buy something which is from Assam, which is handmade, here it is. And then they have these bags. And what is, I'm just going to catch my fancy. There are some lovely handbags. If you think you want to give these handbags are really great. And what else? Oh, they've got some nice bisonis. These are all handmade. Sayonara. Guys. And if you are a flute person, which I am not, you can think of doing that. See? Look at all this. All this stuff. We've got so much of stuff here, which is endemic to Assam. Oh, we've got some lovely jewelry. Can you see the jewelry here? Look, they've got some lovely jewelry here, which. Dada, do you want to see it? Yes. Bhal, do you want to
see it? It's an earring.
Oh. Oh, it's very beautiful. It's very beautiful. So, if you're interested in buying jewelry, please come to Pragjyotika and you can think of buying these lovely jewelry. Apart from that, see, come here. Look at this. Oh, this is gorgeous. Look at this. Ooh, this is gorgeous. Eto kiman dara price to? It's got a little earring and it's.
It was apnar 1340.
This is just 1300 rupees and you can wear it with your costumes, you can wear it with your denims, you can mix it up with anything you want. Look at this beautiful, beautiful thing. Look at this. Isn't it beautiful? Every piece is very, it has been very beautifully made. These are some of the jewelry that you can see. Look at this. Lovely jewelry that this place has got. So if you are buying your Mekhela Sador from downstairs, you can buy your jewelry from here. I think I'm going to try on one of these. And I'm going to try out. See? It's coming good. I can wear it here. I can think of also wearing it here. So, there are lots and lots of stuff that you can buy from here. It's beautiful. Really, really wonderful, wonderful jewelry here. Thank you, Dada. Thank you so much. Aru, we've got lots of stuff. Lots and lots of stuff here. See, they've got these handmade bags. I'm telling you one thing. Come. I need to get them back. You will end this with this background. So, like I was saying, Assam fills with lots and lots of stuff. You can see that I'm wearing this, my favorite gamusa. It's like my headgear. I'm a very hatty person. I love hats. So this is my Ohomia hat. And for all of you out there, please promote all your local stuff. I want you to promote our stuff, buy this stuff, so that our artisans get very inspired to make newer stuff. And if you have any ideas, you must give our skilled workers, you know, some ideas to say that, okay, you need to make these sort of things. It's going to be different. So my idea of making this video is that I want to promote as much local things as possible. Be local, buy local, promote local, be vocal for local. So on that note, I'm going to leave all of you. I'm going to come back with another new video. Bihu is just around the corner. We are going to have a fantastic time. We are going to do a lot of dancing and we are going to have lots of fun with Pita. And I'm going to see you soon. I love you all so much. You know that. I love all of you very much.